So hello everyone, my name is Mark and welcome to a new FIFA 21 video on my channel. In this video I'm gonna show you the best play to play with Rangers. In my opinion, of course, I'm gonna show you the lineup, the tactics, the formation and the instructions. All of them are really important, so make sure you will watch the whole video and set it up the same like I do and try it out yourself, and let me know in the comments what you think of it, what your results are. I'm really curious about that. First of all, I want to thank you very much for watching. Of course, please drop a like under the video if you think this is useful for you. Subscribe to my channel if you are new. It's free to do, so why shouldn't you do it? I'm doing tactic videos, a lot of tactic videos about all different teams. So if there is a team that I didn't do, you can ask me in the comments also, and I will see what I can do for you. I also doing tutorial videos and a Road to Glory. I already made a Road to Glory video playing with Rangers, and then I thought, well, I played with Rangers but I forgot to upload the tactics video, so here it is. I'm gonna start with the formation. It's a 4-3-3 attacking formation. The lineup: McGregor is the goalkeeper, Tavernier is the right defender, Goldson and Katic are the center backs, and Barisic, I think he's called, is the left defender. Arfield and Jack are the central midfielders. Hagi is the most attacking midfielder, central attacking midfielder. On the right side we have Jones, Morelos is the striker, and Kant is the left winger. Then we're going to the tactics. I choose drop back with a width of 4 bars and adapt to 4 bars. Offensive style balanced with a width of 7 bars. Players in the box 6 bars. Corners, free kicks, both 3 bars. And then we are going to the instructions. The right defender, stay back while attacking. 2 center backs are just default. The left defender, stay back while attacking. Then Arfield, stay back while attacking, get into the box for the cross and cover center. Then we have Jack, stay on the edge of the box for the cross and cover center. So Jack is the most attacking midfielder of the two, and Arfield the most defensive one. Then we have Hagi, only thing I changed for him is get into the box for the cross. Then we're going to the right winger, get in behind, get into the box for the cross. The striker, stay central, get in behind. And then we have Kant, get in behind and get into the box for the cross. So if you want to see some gameplay with this team, you can watch my second Road to Glory online seasons video. I'm playing there with Rangers and also with a few other clubs. So if you're interested in that, you can watch that video. And yeah, hopefully we will see you next time. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.